emotions blazing, still my heart is blazing. If the world kill me, I don't need a new world under you. Soon you will know, we already know the smell of the game. In the toxic created by this world, that is who you are. Your standards will sink, and I must begin some time to wake up from the kids up from the ground. That is bullshit blazing, still my heart is blazing. If I lose my wings, I don't need a new world under you. Can't feel a thing.
Oh, I'll tell you. For getting ready to play some Cuphead, that's a real intense intro. Shout out Highest of Times. I appreciate you coming through. We love to see it. We love to see the support. We love to see the love. But on Mondays, we do Cuphead speedruns. I actually was just looking at the let's see here. I was just looking at the leaderboards, and if you see here, seeing you follow had to come. Yeah, I'll make it mad big for you here. Get that out of my way. That's 329. It me. 329. Officially 329 in the world. At 1 hour, 32 minutes, 13 seconds. That's great. But it's not good enough. We can get this in an hour. If not, 45 minutes. So that's what we're here to do. So, take that. Put that back up in there. So we're gonna get this shit. And it's gonna be freaking glorious. If you've never played any Cuphead, it is a essentially like a boss rush. Let me give you a shout out, Hives. That'll go into my clips, and that'll
even so show. Keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like
that
the
Ragnarok?
Faithless old ones.
I haven't, but I know it's hard as fuck. It has its moments, and by moments I mean yes.
But their wickedness doomed.
Is this Ragnarok? It is Ragnarok.
To us. Left the splendors of
I've
creation.
Seen a lot of people playing Ragnarok. It's
air,
kind of hardcore.
Water, earth,
Oh yeah, of course, of course. Of course. All right.
Well, the devil will take their heads.
Oh. Get everything situated, everything ready. Once we get into the character slot, or once we pick the character, the timer starts. I love you. I appreciate you. Everyone that comes through, I love y'all as well. Let's get it going in 3, 2, 1. We are officially running. Alright. So, first thing we gotta do is we have to collect the 3 coins from the apple. There he is. Alright. 3 coins officially collected. Now we go into the Force Folly. Another speed run. Yeah, we are. It's Monday, so you know we got it. We got to go. We got to get the speed run going. Didn't happen. I don't know what you're talking about. If you watch my, if you've been in here before, you know it's always these little moments, like at the beginning, that get me. But once we get into the boss fights, that's where everything gets all good. Make it up in a different level. Fuck.
Here we go.
Oh, we only got 2 minutes. I can definitely do that.
Thank you.
That was it too. That was the end. You know what? Fuck this run. fuck that run. Fuck that run. Fuck that. Do over. Do over. Nope. Do it over. Do it over. Fuck that. Do it over. The problem was is that I should be playing as Mugman. Warm up. Yeah. Nah, I like Cuphead. All right. There's a way to skip this, like by hitting start, and I don't know how people do it. I'm gonna have to figure that out. You're just starting out? Yes. Man, it's not bad. That's not bad at all. Flawless. Yeah. Cuphead. All right. Now we got to loop around, and I need one single coin. One singular coin. And then once we get that one singular coin, then we start knocking out all the bosses in the game. Coming out the bottom. Pick. Thank you. didn't trust myself. I didn't trust myself. Alright, so that takes care of all of the coins that we need, so we won't be doing any more running guns. Everything else from here on out is just beating bosses. I do just need to get one of the, what's it called? I just need to get the one power-up here. And then after that, it is just straight boss time. So, even though it does say that we are at about 7 minutes... you'll see time's just gonna start like just fading away. I don't have my actual timer on here. Because whenever I put in my time originally, I didn't close my my live split and I accidentally deleted it. But I do still have the video. I am going to upload the video to YouTube. All these successful runs that I do are all going to get put on YouTube so that everybody can see my times as they go down further and further. What up, Ark? How we doing, my boy? They're going well. Hey, Ark. Ark, hey. You see Sin got announced? You see, Sin Kisuke got announced in Guilty Gear. Hey, Thanksgiving, I'm gonna be doing a full stream, where I'm going to be learning Kai, cause he looks like the kind of character that I definitely would want to. And Virginia with some friends, hell yeah, that's what we love to hear. I'm one fucking coin short. I can't believe that. Let's start that over. Cause I definitely thought that I only needed one coin. But I definitely do need two. So fuck that. Hell yeah. Yeah, not tomorrow, but Wednesday, Thursday, and no. Tomorrow I will be playing Guilty Gear. Just mad late at night. All right. Now
Now go!
So 45 second difference. That should be, I should have gotten all the coins. Okay. That'll put me at 8. And now we push. There's 5 coins in this level. I know for a fact I don't need all of them. Insurance on it. Blah. It's like the nerves of knowing that, like, the nerves of knowing that I can beat this and get that faster time is like what's really getting me right now. Okay. Alright, now I know for a fact that we have enough coins. Now I know for a full fact. Alright. Cuphead. Alright, now we just get the super. And then we are set. And then we just mop all the bosses. Somehow, that's the hard part of this. Yeah, 100% any percent. The thing is that I need to double check and look into it. I might actually be doing the 100% no glitches as well. Which if that's the case, then I'm a lot higher than 300 in the world. So I've already put up a speed run record. I'm at 329th currently. For any percent.
Victory!
Yeah, I'm 329 right now for any percent. But there is one for no glitches, which technically I'm not doing any of the glitches. Wood killing in phase two. No, that is not a glitch. So that would be allowed. What's not allowed is like glitching out the clown. There we go. Alright. So now we are officially starting. Hey, appreciate that. There we go. While that is going, let me... So, Karma's actually a real good friend of mine. If you guys want to go ahead and give him a follow, he is actually on the up and coming. Real great friend of mine, real good friend of mine. Love the dude. Here's a real high-class battle. Coworker kept complaining about how hard it is, and I did it just to beat it. Hell yeah. Yeah, I had this game for about 10 years. Not 10 years, 5 years. Before I actually beat it for the first time, and then after I beat it, after playing it for 5 years, it was just like, I was like, oh, so that's how that's done. Thank you. Oh my god. Just so I can beat it despite him. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's how most people get into this game. I remember it's just funny because I remember fighting all these bosses and thinking like how hard all of them were. Go. All right. So we're at 14 minutes. I should be able to get this under it. First island under 30. I don't see why I wouldn't be able to. All right. Now we go do Goop, the Goop Lord. Go now to Hilda. I'll probably get Hilda on the first try as well. All right, hell yeah, fuck yeah. All right, now to Hildeberg. And I got everything now. So, last time, I did this last week. I made it all the way to the third island, but I wasn't able to get the super. And I probably was going to get it in under 45 minutes. And I was really upset that I didn't. Alright. Pop the face. There we go. Oh my god. Yep. Yep. There we go. Drag her into her final phase. Oh my god. Wait. I literally said I was going to get this on the first try and I died twice. It's cause I'm trying to get that little extra bit. Because there's a way you can get hit and then drag the missile into her. I watched a dude do it and it was like the nastiest shit ever. Yo, the funny thing is she's this weird in the anime too, or the cartoon. Oh yeah, I can get Cagney in 8 minutes. Oh, I can get Cagney. I can get Cagney easy in 8 minutes. Cuphead. All right. We just got Cagney Carnation now, and then we are on to second island. This match will get red hot. You're up. Mm-hmm. go. There we go, there we go. Alright. On to the next island. Yeah, shout out to everybody in stream. I appreciate y'all coming through. I appreciate everybody coming in here and watching me attempt to speedrun Cuphead. Personal best is not what's listed on there. What's listed on there says that I beat the whole game in 24 minutes, which I wish. Actually, 24 seconds. If that was so, I'd actually be the top in the world. The fastest time for beating Cuphead is actually 24 minutes. If you go on to speedruns.com, that is actually the most insane speedrun I've ever seen in my whole life. These things to bounce while on the moving train is quite difficult. If that would have killed me, if that would have been my one hit to death, and I died literally right at the end, I probably personally would have cried. We would have had a whole clip of me crying on stream. Alright. Baron Bon Bon Bon. Baron Bon Bon Bon. Got the swiggity sweets. Juvon Dawn. Oh, come on. Appreciate you coming through, Buju. Thank you. I didn't need to see what the how close I was. There we go. Hell yeah. Like, it's a personal best record, but it's still a record all the same. We need to get higher up on that leaderboard. There we go. All right, so we are still under 30 minutes. 30 minutes to beat the rest of the game. Yeah. All right, now we go to the Jimmy the Great. I have beaten this on the first try, but depending on how it all goes, he can be kind of tricky. There we go. Okay. Should be hitting him. So just shy of 33. Okay. Oh, hell yeah. I'm feeling mighty successful on this one right now. Tabbed, I appreciate you, my boy. There we go. I deserve that, Tom Walsh. I used to think fighting this bird was so hard. Cuphead speedrun, you say this, yes. What up, Gaming Head Junkie? Hey, appreciate all y'all coming through. Appreciate everybody supporting the stream. Y'all mean the world to me. I love y'all. We haven't even hit 40 minutes yet. We making awesome time. I'm insane. Hey, I appreciate it. We ain't even in the third island yet. We're not even in the third island yet. Yo, Ship. Yo, shout out one time to my man Ship Broman, partnered streamer, shooter extraordinaire. My man is nuts at the FPSs. Bit lower. There we go. There we go. Oh, fucking right. Ooh. That was... So, if you're part of the syndicate at the very beginning whenever I joined, I fought that boss for 3 hours on stream. Now, I beat him in under a minute. Oh, how the tables have turned, mighty dragon. F that dragon. Yo, I just want to give a shout out everyone that is in here. Say this, LOL, I swear. Yo, I'll tell you what, Primetime. I've played this game for 5 years. And, like, it wasn't until, like, recently that I beat it. that I was just like, hold on, like, I've lost all these bosses so much that, like, I'm like, I kind of know how all this shit goes now. Which one you giving me? Okay, I can deal with that. Apparently I can't. What up, Warfare? Gonna be the diamond. No? Okay. Woo! There's a platform on the right side. I had her. She was literally just one shot. Mother fucking fuck. I'm doing real good now. I'm doing real good now. There we go. Okay. So now we go to the robot. Now, the robot is said to be one of the hardest bosses in the game. They're right. I fucking hate this boss. But again, it's another one of those situations where it's like, I've fought all these bosses so many times that, like, I just hated my way into figuring out how they all work. And, like, just where I need to be positioned. Oh, having trouble seeing around the thing. Oh, fuck. Amish! Welcome! Thank you for coming through. I got off my lazy butt and started doing stuff in the community. Oh, hell yeah. Should be it. Cool. Alright. So we're about 13 minutes shy of an hour. But all in all, not too terrible. Just love watching this game. Just watching this game gives you anxiety. You know what? I'll be honest with you, just playing this game gives me anxiety. Like, there's a lot of trauma that goes into wanting to speedrun this game. And I am at the max capacity. Shoot him back. Yo, appreciate the check-in, Zig. go. Get her out of here. Hell yeah. Shout out Cole McBrown. Appreciate you dropping in, my boy. We love the hype. Hell yeah. Thank you. Got you tabbed, my brother. Hope you're having an amazing stream, my brother. Hey, Ziggy. My love. Hey, not my love. That was mad weird. But, hey, I love y'all. I love y'all. Gaming Head, hanging out with my wife on her lunch break, wanting some All-American. How's the game treating you? The game treats me the same as always. Terribly. This game hates me, and I hate it. But we have a love-hate relationship. Which way are you going? There we go. All right. You say you peeped the gray B is mad mid. We just beaten this as quickly as possible. So we're 8 minutes away from getting the hour. I don't know if we're gonna get an hour, but we definitely can beat an hour 32. So beating an hour 32 does allow me to submit a second speedrun record attempt. Oh yeah. Let's go. There we go. First try. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. All right. 6 minutes, five and a half minutes shy of an hour. So we just got three more fights until the devil. So we have Cal Maria, Phantom Express, and then King Dice. So let's go knock out Kyla Maria. I've been practicing Kyla Maria because Kyla Maria is one of those ones that that always gave me trouble. Love the hype, love the hype. Thank you, Gaming Head Junkie. I appreciate you so much. Y'all mean the fucking world to me. Without y'all, I'm just some weirdo that watches himself play video games. It's like, that's cool for some people, but I don't know. It's just kind of not my jam. Okay. Come on, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Yes. Yo, we are fucking schmoving. We are schmoving right now. I'll tell you what, man. If I can clean up the fucking beginning, I might actually be able to get this in 45. Medusa going down. Yes. Fucking right, Gaming Head Junkie. Fucking right. If I can clean up the little spots, I could definitely get this in under 45. And if I can get this in under 45, then that means that we are top 100 in the world. Yep. Here, just about to go to sleep on the 3 a.m. Have work in the morning. Much love, good luck. Hey, thank you. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I didn't know that still had an active hitbox. What are you doing? Okay. Oh,
this match will get red hot. It's on.
We got it, we got it, we got it. Or not, we'll just miss that altogether. Matt Ugly. Let's get it from behind. There we go. Okay. Okay. All right. All right. All right. So we are. We got 28 minutes. 28 minutes. I should be able to beat King Dice very first try, and I should be able to beat the Devil very first try. I fought them so many times. It shouldn't be much of anything to beat them. All bets are off. All bets are off. You don't get out my face, Doug. All right. 2, 3, 2, 4. Okay. Now we're shooting for a 3. I don't know what 4 is. Oh, 4 is this. You're up. Fine. Go. Oh my gosh. Okay. So now we need another 3. Okay. Now we need a 1. The 1 is the dancer. Somebody followed? Thank you for being my 300th follow, Froggy Princess. I appreciate you being my 300th person to follow the stream. Thank you so much. Alright, just need a 2, just need a 2. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right, this is it. I got 20 less than, or a little over 22 minutes to beat the devil. Devil, get the fuck out of my face. Alright.
Here's a real high class cop. Henry
Yen. Yo, thank you for the sub. What a sweetie sweetheart. Thank you. Thank you, LF. Froggy Princess for the sub. I'll try to do my best not to die now. Woo! There we go. Thank you. There it is. 1-11-18-21. Let's fucking go. Oh my God. Yeah, we did it. Get that out of my face. Let's see where we're at. It's what? 1-11-18-21. Get out my face. So 1-11-18. Ooh. The chicken nuggets. Somebody's 305th in the world. Let's go. So there I am. Right here I am. 329. All the way up to 305. If I get it sub 1 hour, we move to 200. If I get it in faster than 59 minutes and 58 seconds, which I can do, I just have to practice certain parts, I'll move to 281. And our goal is to be top 100, which is 100 exactly 37 minutes and 36 seconds. So that's doing everything perfectly and not missing any. Let me pull this out. Drop that. Move that back here. Sick. That looks awesome. All right. Move this back here. Okay. So the other thing that I need to check is, do I technically qualify for no major glitches? Because for no major glitches, you're not allowed to do the Beppy Glip, Sally stage play, phase 2 skip, or the Luigi swaps, which is on the planes, weapon swapping, doing all of that. It must be played on 1.2 version. Clean file, beating it as quickly as possible. If I qualify for this, 1-11-18, actually, because I looked at 1-18. I got it in 1-11-18. 1 hour, 11 minutes, 18 seconds. That actually puts me at 303. No, 304. Whatever. Fuck you. No major glitches. 1 hour, 11, 18. That put me at. Chat, that would put me at 127th in the world. I'm gonna submit this for that. I'm gonna submit this for that. And if I get in, I'll be top 127th in the world for Cuphead no glitch speedrun. That'd be fucking fire. Holy amazeballs. Holy amazeballs. But yeah. Shout out to everybody that came out. Y'all mean the freaking world to me. Y'all, it's so awesome to have a community that enjoys watching. That enjoys watching all the things that I like to do. I better get in. If I get in for the no major glitches, that'll be, I don't know what I'll do. Cause then that means that I will be almost top 100 in the world. But to finally find a community that enjoys what I do and enjoys looking at this super awesome tapestry behind me, really means a lot. You guys definitely helped me with my mental health, and I love coming out to all your streams. I love, while we're here, let me go ahead and, since we're not in the freaking middle of all of this, let's get some shout outs going. Look at Maida. Pew, pew, pew. Maida, why is it always this clip? Every time I shout you out, this is the clip that... This clip right here.
Oh my god.
Look at Sage. Sage of Tamriel, everyone.
I should've just stayed fucking...
My Biffy Biff Biffle.
Oh my goodness.
Let's give Sage a shout out. It's been a cool minute since we've seen some Sage of Tamriel. How's everyone doing? Appreciate y'all. Sage, you're just a few minutes too short. I did beat it in 1 hour. 1 hour 11 minutes 18 seconds. No, you're good, Sage. You're good. Look at the moves. Look at that shoulder. Look at the shoulder work. Look at the shoulder work. Go ahead, girl. Damn, girl. Go ahead. Get you some. You gonna break your fucking neck, Sage. You better calm down. Thank you. 300 friends, 300 followers, 300 people that are part of the OM Goonies. That's what I've decided my community is gonna be. You guys are the OM Goonies. Yeah, this shit's wild. Cause it's like whenever you're a child and you are
hype.
It's like growing up and going through all the different times and seeing like people are actually becoming like these streamers.
Here comes the money.
Dollar. Hey, thank you one time to Sage of Tamriel for the 50 fucking bits. You've ever been in my channel? We don't fucking say bitties. It's bits and... I was gonna say something inappropriate. Bits and bitches. Man, I got this super awesome hat for my birthday. I love this hat. I wear this hat every Monday. Every Monday, whenever we run in speed runs, we gotta have Cuphead and Mugman kicking in and chilling with us. I can't believe I fucking beat this game again. Somebody tell me why I hate myself. But we'll actually go ahead and raid out. If there's anybody that you guys have on that you want to raid into, go ahead and throw up a link in chat. And we'll go ahead and raid them. Oh, you know who we should raid? We should raid our brand new syndicate member. Let's raid her. This will actually be so a little bit before I go ahead and run this raid. Latrezzi lives very, very close to me. Super close to me. Before I ever got any followers, before I became a part of the syndicate, before any of that, I was literally just sitting in my room, like doing the whole, like, you know, like practicing, like talking to myself, playing Donkey Kong Country 3 and essentially speed running that to see like how quickly I could beat it. And I was streaming it and all of it, and the audio was fucked up and everything. And I get this random raid, like 11, 12, 13 people. And I lose my freaking mind and start sweating bullets, because this is the first time that anyone was ever watching me. And ever since that day, I go into her streams. I watch all of them. It'll just be really nice to give back to her, to really go here and show her that I haven't forgotten what she did for me. So, Titans, y'all mean the world. LF Froggy Princess, thank you again for the sub, for the follow. Thank you to 300. You guys are fucking sweet. But I'm gonna go ahead and raid out. As always, peace, love, all of the above. I'll be back on tomorrow, actually, playing some Guilty Gear. If you guys can, on Thanksgiving, they're coming out with a new Guilty Gear character who is a big, hungry boy. So on Thursday, I'll be playing a new character on Thursday for Guilty Gear. So, y'all mean the world. Thank you to everybody that's come out to support. Thank you to everybody that was able to watch this stream. Thank you to everybody that's seeing me make freaking history. I love y'all. See you tomorrow.
Raiding Latrezzi, because she was the first person to ever raid me, and she's really, really dope, and she's playing Pokemon. Pokemon.
Ooh.
Thank you.